Hello and welcome to this e-lecture series, and we'll continue the topic simple to compound sentence. Today we'll start with the next conjunction, that is or. The first conjunction and we have covered in the previous video. So let's get started. So see, these are the sentences. Next conjunction or. Or means yeah, anyatha. Okay, the other word in English is otherwise. Alright, so she must work hard to pass the exam. If she wants to pass the exam, she must work harder. Alright, and we are to change it into compound sentence, okay, by using or. Or means otherwise, anyatha. So she must work hard. Otherwise, kya hoga? Pass nahi ho paegi. She must work hard or she will not pass the exam. Usse, she must work hard or she will not pass the exam. Woh exam pass nahi kar paegi. She must work hard or otherwise she will not pass the exam. See, why have you used here not? Or gives the sense of otherwise. Otherwise means anyatha. There will be different condition, just opposite condition. That's why we have here used not. So she must work hard to pass the exam. Exam pass karne ke liye usse hard work karna hai. So she must work hard or otherwise kya ho jayega? She will not pass the exam. Wo exam pass nahi kar paye. All right. They must run away to escape being caught. They must run away. Why? To escape being caught away. पकड़े जाने से बचने के लिए उन्हें भाग जाना चाहिए. So they must run away. उन्हें भाग जाना चाहिए. Or otherwise what will happen? They will be caught. पकड़े जाएंगे. All right. So see, they must run away. Or they will be caught. See, here we have used will, not, and what? We will. Similarly, they must run away or they will be caught. नहीं तो वो पकड़े जाएंगे. He must work harder to get the promotion. He must work harder or otherwise what will happen? He will not get the promotion. He must work harder or he will not get the promotion. See, she must work hard. She will not pass the exam. Both are independent clauses. They must run away to escape being caught. They must run away or they will be caught. These two are independent clauses. He must work harder. He must work harder to get the promotion. He must work harder or he will not get the promotion. Independent clause, independent clause. Alright, so or we can use the word otherwise. Okay, so conjunction or gives the sense of otherwise, anyatha. So it talks about the just opposite condition, the just opposite situation. So accordingly, we use will, verb first form, will, not. Okay, what is going to happen? So these are the ways to change simple sentence into compound one. Let's see some more sentences. In the event of his being late, he will be punished. In the event of his being late, उसके लेट होने की सिचुएशन में, कंडीशन में, परिस्थिति में, in the event of his being late, if he gets late, he will be punished. And you are to use conjunction or. In the event of his being late, उसके लेट होने की स्थिति में, he will be punished. So you are to write in such a way that by using or anyatha or he will be punished. Where did you say or he will be punished? Means he must not be late or he will be punished. Got it? Means at any cost by hook and crook he must not be late or he will be punished. So in the event of his being late, you can write he must not be late. उसे late नहीं होना है किसी भी हालत में. Or he will be punished. All right. So in the event of. So उसकी late होने की परिस्थिति में, उसकी late हो जाने के केस में, he will be punished. So if he don't want to be punished, if he doesn't want to be punished, the thing is that he must not be late. He must not be late or he will be punished. We must eat to live. We must eat. Why? To live. So this is purpose. We talk about purpose. हमें खाना चाहिए जीने के लिए. Why do we eat? We eat to live. So we must eat or we cannot live. नहीं तो हम जी नहीं सकते. Alright. So these are the ways how to use or while transforming a simple sentence into compound one. Let's come to the next conjunction, that is but, the third one. How to use the but? In spite of his wealth, he is unhappy. In spite of ke bawajood his wealth. उसके पास अच्छा पैसा संपत्ति होने के बावजूद भी he is unhappy. वह दुखी है. So we have to use but. So see, he is unhappy. यहाँ पे ये है हमारा adjective. And in spite of his wealth, ये है noun. Alright. So we'll make it adjective. Here it is adjective, so we have to make it adjective. So in spite of his wealth, उसके पास पैसा होने के बावजूद भी. So how can we make it into adjective wealthy? So he is wealthy, but he is unhappy. All right. He is wealthy. वह समृद्ध है, पैसे वाला है, लेकिन नाखुश है. Got it? So here unhappy is adjective. So we change this noun into adjective. Wealthy. Wealthy. So he is wealthy, but unhappy. उसके पास पैसा है, समृद्धि है, लेकिन खुश नहीं, दुखी है. Similarly, notwithstanding his sorrow, he is hopeful. notwithstanding means in spite of or despite. के बावजूद ही सोरो उसके दुख के बावजूद भी he is hopeful. So notwithstanding means in spite of. In spite of his sorrow, he is hopeful. Almost the same sentence. He is hopeful. Adjective. All right. So you have to change here this sorrow into adjective. So this sorrow will become sorrowful. He is sorrowful. But he is hopeful. He is sorrowful but hopeful. He is sad, he is unhappy, but he is optimistic. Notwithstanding her hard work, she did not succeed. In spite of her hard work, she did not succeed. So she did not succeed. Here you can write, she worked very hard, but she did not succeed. She worked hard or she worked very hard, but she did not succeed. Alright. In spite of their poverty, they are honest. Again, honest, adjective. And poverty is the noun. We have to change this poverty now into adjective. So, they are poor. Alright. But they are honest. They are poor but honest. Got it? So but, wherever you find but, you have to change a simple sentence into compound this in this way. In spite of his wealth, he is unhappy. Here see, unhappy is adjective. Here the wealth is noun. So we have to make it, we have to change into adjective. So wealth, wealthy. He is, here he is, that's why it is he. He is wealthy but unhappy. Here, he is sorrow and he is hopeful. Hopeful, so sorrowful. He is sorrowful but hopeful. Here, notwithstanding her hard work, she did not succeed. So she worked very hard but she did not succeed. In spite of their poverty, they are honest. See here, this is honest, adjective, poverty noun. This poverty change into poor. They are poor but honest. So these are the ways to change a simple sentence.